11th chapter. The direct meeting with Doree. For this chapter, you are going to experiment directly a meeting with different entities, with different situations, because these entities coming are, of course, going with a complete wave of side effects. People are not ready to meet some very high entities, angels, and everything else. So people, when they meet these entities, they are very troubled, they are very touched, positively and sometimes negatively, because they panic. So to propose and to present all of this, you are going to get here a very, very long chapter. The long